to be a special order now. Tickle me this and talk to me that. And the people go through the motions, but the spirit is not there. It's the magic is gone. I think it's time for me to retire, to hang my bag up.
This is such a pattern with you. You know that? I mean, come on, the first sign of pressure, and it's like you're ready to sell out to one of the catalog companies.
I do not.
You do, too.
I do not.
You do, too. Okay, it's a stressful time of the year. But you gotta admit, Nick, it's a good job. Stop biting your nails.
I can't.
Well, then put on your gloves. Look, Nick, the most important thing is that you know that you do matter. You have to remember that.
You think so?
I know so. You bring happiness and joy to kids all over the world. Look up in the sky. Who is it? Santa bringing the gifts. Let's get back to work. Come on.
No, you go on ahead. I think I'll take a drive and to clear my head. I'm fine.
Okay. Nice way to get out of work.
Well, how does that sound, my beauties? Would you like to go and take a nice, pleasant drive?
Sorry about dinner, but I've just got to see my little Zach before he goes
to bed. Yeah, I know.